bird's boots. Grab the canoe. Now come on up, get up here. You're gonna come win your, take your prize, otherwise I'll pocket it.
I was wondering where the mermaid was today.
She comes.
Let me make sure that.
Maybe
close eyes.
I've learned a way to bridge.
Don't squeeze.
Here in the Martell music show too. Look at this guy sporting up. Thank you. All right, I got a couple of consolation prizes. We have a really cool Martell's Red Fox pin. These are worth $20.
I'm gonna give it some shell jewelry. We'll do a tail on your legs after. That'll be so cute.
Ricky here?
Yes, not in the morning, you're the best.
Yeah, well, Ricky is one of the best. We're going to talk to him.
Trying to get your ankle. I like that.
So my sister-in-law, Melanie, she comes in and she makes all our
sparkles, okay? Close eyes. Don't open.
You guys never had any. You should have them. We have a dessert coupon right here for a free one to try. So Gary's going to pull one more ticket for us here. We have Andy.
Do some eyeshadow, baby. As soon as it's on, sweetie, I'm gonna dry it. So yep. Just don't open.
Yeah, and Andy.
You can dry.
Andy, I'm not gonna tell your address to everybody, Andy. But I'm gonna give you a call. You want a dessert, Andy? I'm gonna give you a call. And we also have. One of our t-shirts to give away right now. Unfortunately, these circles to them. This is the Calamity and Crow shirt. Back there at the black and white tent. I got a medium shirt here, so if it doesn't fit you, give it to somebody. One more ticket, please, this way.
It's going to
slip.
She needs to get a ticket.
Yeah, I get it.
I don't think it does.
One other ticket. I'm not going
to
give Gary another shirt. Carry one, but I'm gonna pass it off.
There's a little one.
Andy already won. Bert's already wearing one, so we're gonna pull another one. I won again, Bert. You're lucky. Hey Joel out there, Joel's been a good supporter and chipped in a little donation to our series today, so I want to thank Joel, he's got a shirt coming to him. Thank you all, Ricky, I want to thank everybody else for coming out again. Spirit of this all is turn to the next person beside you, tell them you're happy they're there.
Thanks, Pippa.
We had a great day.
Can we make mochi lips like this?
Couldn't have asked for anything better.
Oh, I see.
I thank all our sponsors. We appreciate them all. We're going to be doing many more outdoor music events this summer. So check us out on Facebook or online on our website. So come on in. We have posted all the time. Come on in for dinner.
Good one.
I'm not going to take up too much more time, but I want to thank all the bands again. Thank everybody for coming out. We got one more band coming up, Locals and Company.
Nice to have them back. All right.
Missed you today. Hey, we're not done yet, ladies and gentlemen. We still got these four Red Sox tickets to give away. So look, take a real close look at your tickets, because we're going to pull these tickets right now, everybody. Four tickets to see the Red Sox beat the Tampa Bay Rays. Toronto, we're going to see them beat the Toronto Blue Jays. It'll be a change of events. Okay, here we go.
Just feel like it's so weird for me in the car, and then like left the driver's seat, and then he just
And then he was headbutted.
Do you
didn't
care?
We got Laura Shabbat. Laura here. Laura Shabbat, you've won tickets to go see the Red Sox. I have your telephone number. I'm going to call you. You left already. I'm disappointed. Well, thank you all. Thank you, everybody contributing to the raffles. Coming out today.
All right, thank you, Mark. Let's hear it from Martell, everybody.
Okay, look here, sweetie.